Hey guys, so this is the third Certified Beast League tournament, and I'm just gonna say that I got destroyed. In the first round, Kaizo literally just wasn't here. He didn't show up, so I just got a bye and was able to pass to the semifinals like that. So then I had to go against Oha 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 1, which you may not know him as, but he held the world record for the old TTOH before it was gone. I had to go against him and I got destroyed. I played badly, my internet didn't like me, the game didn't like me, everything was against me, and I just lost.